Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is IoT based energy meter using Node MCU and Blink application and Node MCU ESP8266. So in this project we are using an Arduino Uno R3 and Node MCU for Blink application purpose to control the appliances and as well as to monitor the energy meter reading on the Blink application. So here, so we can monitor the reading and as well as to control the bulb applications, bulb one on and bulb one off, bulb two on and bulb two off to see the reading. So relay one, relay two, bulb one, bulb two and energy meter. 16x2 LCD display, it is connected with RS enable D4, D5, D6, D7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So here we are using Max 232. And RXTX, it is connected with the 0 and 1 and GSM for SMS alert purpose. So meter alert, bill final bill sending through SMS alert. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using bridge rectifier, filter, capacitor, 780 for regulator and one LED. And Arduino Uno R3, Max 232 IC and 16x2 LCD display. Relay 1, relay 2, relay 1, bulb 1, relay 2, bulb 2 and GSM SIM 800L for SMS alert purpose. So final bill SMS sending for Airtel SIM card I am using, Node MCU and energy meter. Okay, GSM based energy meter. So now it's came for 0, okay, off, off. So now here I am giving Node MCU internet, so Wi-Fi hotspot internet I given. So open the Blink app to press the buttons, okay, there is a no bill right now. So now I am going to on the bulbs through Blink application. Bulb one on, okay, the bill is 0, bulb one on, okay, bulb two on, okay, bulb two on, bill is 0. So after 200 counts I given for counting. So once the reading is taken, it sends the bill as well as it's given the data onto the app also. Once the counting is completed, it will take the pulses. Once the pulses taken, 100 pulse, so it will send the data to our Blink application and as well as it will send one SMS alert also. So power supply board, Arduino Uno R3 board, LCD board, GSM SMS alert, relay coils, bulb 1, bulb 2, so ESP8266, so for Node MCU application purpose. Yeah, so to after 200 counts completed, then it sends the reading to the onto the Blink application and as well as 10 units consumed, please pay the 20 rupees bill. So energy meter, it's 20 rupees. Then after counts, then it will add it to 20 plus actual value, then it will send it to the bill as well as SMS alert and it will show the data onto the Blink application. So open the Blink app and you can monitor the reading. Now you can switch off the bulbs also. Bulb one off. Yeah, reading came, bulb one off. And here the bulb 2 is on now. No, bulb 2 is also off. Yeah, bulb 2 is off. So there is no readings. So its LCD is empty. Okay, LCD is empty. So whatever the final value, so that should be shown in the app. So if it on, then the bill will be starts counting. ओके या 60 60. द फाइनल बिल इज ऑन द एलसीडी डिस्प्ले आल्सो शोन इन 60 एंड ऐप आल्सो 60. सो नाउ बल्ब टू इज आल्सो ऑन. या बल्ब टू ऑन सक्सेस. सो कंट्रोलिंग द एप्लीकेशंस अप्लायंसेस फ्रॉम रिमोटली यूजिंग द ब्लिंक ऐप. सो यू कैन मॉनिटर एंड कंट्रोल. एंड योर फाइनल बिल शुड बी सेंट टू द एलसीडी डिस्प्ले एंड एज वेल एज ऐप एप्लीकेशन आल्सो. And you will get one SMS alert every time. You will get the SMS alert also. So thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS embedded. Yeah, 140. Okay, now switch off bulbs off. Yeah, here I'm going to off bulb off. So now the LCD is clear. So now there is no light should be off. Light should be on. So lights are off. So final bill amount is 140.